Medicine has changed. Methods of treatment in the past are unimaginable in the present. The medical tools we take for granted today are based on discoveries that once we couldn't even dream of. 200 years ago, who would have imagined we could protect against disease by giving people disease? Then we discovered vaccines. 100 years ago, who would have thought we could fight infection using something we couldn't even see? Then we discovered antibiotics. And medicine keeps moving forward. Now we've discovered that the biggest medical tool in the building is the building itself. A major aid to patient healing is the place where they're healing. A smart building that prevents infection, speeds recovery, responds to emergencies faster, makes people feel better even before treatment. Where technology transforms the entire process. For the patients and for those caring for them. Perhaps the most significant medical discovery of the last 50 years is the impact of the healing environment on patient outcomes. A building that enhances comfort, well-being, and safety for everyone. A building built to heal.